Design mobility generally describes a user's ability to have his design work at his fingertips while out of the office. Solid Edge has provided users with a mobile viewer that gives them a visual representation of their 2D and 3D data. This software is available to customers right now on the Microsoft, Android, and iOS app stores for free. However, what happens when you're away from your desk and you need to do more than just view your data? Well, Solid Edge and Microsoft have come together to solve that problem as well. Solid Edge on a Surface Pro tablet gives users access to all modeling commands and capabilities in the full version of Solid Edge. Let's take a look at what this collaboration brings us. Imagine for a second that we're a manufacturer of these racing car display modules like you see on screen. We have a subcontractor that we've worked with for years who creates the brackets for our parts. They're not local, so we're having a quick on-site meeting at their facilities to ensure that their engineers can see and produce exactly what we need. We've already brought in the old mount for comparison, and you can see here that the one created for our previous version of the display doesn't quite get the job done with our newest release. Seeing as we want to maintain the integrity of the previous version of this mount, we're going to replace it with a copy of itself, so that we can start designing the proper bracket for our part while keeping all of our files stored locally on our tablet. No matter the complexity of the models or the changes needed to be made on them, having a single device that can store, share, and edit our models while still being mobile greatly improves productivity and decreases holdups in our everyday design workflows. Here, we're going to see some changes being made using Solid Edge's unparalleled sheet metal capability. You can see that we have access to the full functionality of Solid Edge. Now that the old flanges are gone, we need to build the new mounting bracket. Even on a tablet, Solid Edge with synchronous technology maintains the full capability of either dragging faces directly or manipulating them using precision tools such as dimensions or other input values. A quick value input of 8.5 millimeters and we've obtained our desired bracket width. Now to finish this part off, we need to make sure that all of our sharp edges are smoothed out, as well as create a circular cut that's going to align with the mounting holes on the actual display adapter. Notice that Solid Edge also supports enlarged icons to allow for easier access to commands, even on a tablet-sized screen. Now, once we have all of our edges rounded out, we need to create a quick synchronous cut in order to finish out the part. Of course, with changes in technology come changes in the way we do business. Rather than having to traditionally prototype this part to ensure proper fit, Solid Edge can now directly link with Microsoft 3D Builder to create an output file for rapid prototyping. Notice, with just a single click, we can export this part into the printer app to be edited and worked on. Now, if your tablet doesn't have the 3D printer app already present, Solid Edge takes you to the free download on the Windows Store. Now that we're finished at the manufacturer's site, we have a few things to finish up on the trip back home. You've seen as we've worked through this workflow that finger gestures are used for changing views with the typical zoom, pan, and rotate capabilities, but I've also done most of the modeling using a mouse. Another capability that the Surface Pro gives you is utilizing a stylus when a mouse isn't handy, which we'll use here while we're on travel. Once our views are updated on our draft sheet, we can easily finish our drawings. Now, Solid Edge has informed us that certain dimensions couldn't be reattached upon update, so a quick reattach of our geometry fixes that, and then we can finalize our drawing with a quick detail view of our bend corner. Notice that Solid Edge easily differentiates between stylus clicks and finger zooms, allowing you to use a natural combination of the two. As I'm sure you're aware, there are many different methods for saving out drawings or images, from viewer files to JPGs. Here, we'll simply send a screenshot of the final drawing back to the shop. Notice with just a few simple clicks or touches of your fingers, we can get exactly what we're looking for. Now, in summary, this technology gives you the freedom of design mobility, be it at an on-site facility, traveling, or at the office. Full Solid Edge capability with tablet-tailored interaction with your latest apps for 3D printing and email allows you to have the full function of a workstation on a single lightweight mobile device. Solid Edge and the Surface Pro, a combination allowing you to design better.